Hey guys, it's me, Sierra, and I have been playing Sims like for a long, long time now. And I'm just so sorry. School just started back, and that's been my main focus now, so. But I'm back now! But yeah, so. I was just watching some of my old videos on YouTube of, my teen series, my teen couple series. I don't have the teen pregnancy mod. In fact, I don't have any mods. I did have a mod video though, and you guys can like watch that and help me. Try to help me, because I do not know what I'm doing. But it's just a regular teen young couple. And I was just like, I haven't played Sims in a while. You know what? I'm gonna play it. So I will come back. So I came back and I'm gonna be starting off with my teen series. Then I will move on to my triplets and my six baby series and all of that. Okay, so I think my teens are in here. Is that him? Oh yeah, I remember that. I don't know if I recorded that one. It was just like crazy messed up. Oh, that's a cute couple. I remember I love to go far with that couple. Is this him? Ugh, where are they? Look at a black child. Where are they? Maybe they're in Willow Creek. There they are. Let's play with them. Okay, so here we are, and she and him both have to use the bathroom like super bad. I'm bad at the camera control, so sorry if it's just so confusing. I don't know why, but it always starts from the back. I think I faced the house in the wrong direction. Can I switch that? I don't think you can switch that, man. I just realized that. It's kind of messed up. There's only one bathroom, and he's standing there. Wouldn't that make you feel embarrassed? Okay, so this house, as I said in my part one, you can find in the gallery, and I showed you guys where exactly you can find that. And of course, she's going to wash her hands. But yeah, oh, those fireflies are so cool. I didn't notice those before. Okay, but you can find this in the gallery. I showed you guys where and what and how and blah 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 and where I got my people. You cannot find the girl in the gallery. You probably can under my name because I made this girl personally myself. But the guy I got from the gallery, I just changed him a bit. You would know that. Where is she going? It's time for her to go to work. No, hold up. Yes, you're skipping work real quick. Can you just come here and just, like, I don't know, eat something? And then you can go to work at the bar or first, I don't know where you work at. They're both teenagers with jobs. I forgot what he is, but I do know that she works at a fast food restaurant. She wants to be wealthy, and as you can see, she has a lot of money. Well, they both do. And that is because I am a little cheater and I do not believe in doing things the, regular way. And she's going to work again. You didn't even eat. Can you just, like, eat something for a second? And what is he doing? He's going to hug her. Dude. Now is not the time. She's late for work right now. And I'm just, like, so sorry about that, but you need to eat. And then you can go to work. And you, what is wrong with you? Wallace. Sebastian. Wallace, what are you gonna do? No, do not watch my video with her. What you're going to do is, what is this? Then you get this out. You're going to eat that. And of course, you're tired and you have school in a few hours. Ugh, just too much. I haven't been playing for a while. Okay. So, I love that bed. And I love their tiny, tiny bedroom. I just love this starter house. I love it. Okay, she's done eating. Now you may go to her. I'm gonna put it in just like a little second speed. Because Okay. This may just be another regular day. Virginia is off of work, and you want to lock the door from being a tan. Virginia wanted to do that too. I thought I did lock the door. I'm sorry if I didn't. Virginia starts school in an hour. He starts school in an hour. Blah, blah, blah. Let's see if I can just move. Take a vacation day. He doesn't have a job. Are you kidding me? Hold up. Pals, you don't have a job? I thought you had a job. It's weird that she has a job and you don't have a job. Okay, you're gonna find a job. And you are going to take a vacation day as well. Because you just came from work and you're pretty sleepy and, you know, this is just gonna be a laid back Wednesday, you know, relaxed Wednesday. So while she's taking the day out from school, hey, that's one of my people. Okay, career for bad. I've been saying his name wrong the whole entire time. Was Steven? I don't know. I'm gonna change it. I don't like it. I thought it was Sebastian. I'm so weird. I just like cancel off the E and just saw stuff and bang. Manual labor. Simone lost operating big machine. Let's see which one has the highest pay. What's only $6 an hour? Yep, manual labor it is. And you're off on the weekends. How great is that? Who doesn't want to be off on the weekends? I mean, best time to be off. He started Saturday. I thought he was off on the weekend. I don't know. Yeah. You go to sleep. You do that. Can we go clubbing? You know? I'm thinking about letting them go clubbing today or tonight. I'm gonna catch them up on their sleep, and then that's some. What are you doing? Go to sleep. What are you doing? Go to sleep too. Did I just eat? Yeah, anyone else? Does anyone else really eat fruitcake? That fruitcake stuff? Oh, that's rude. Your friend actually made that. No, I think I found that somewhere at a park and I just took it home. I'm just so frustrated right now, guys. This house is backwards. Ugh, just so up. Said about that, and then they only said about that. But oh, I didn't know I told you to go somewhere. I'm sure you're hungry. I get it. What is there to eat? That fruitcake made by Ashley Taylor that you do not like for some reason. I can eat a salad. Oh, you have homework. I forgot you're a teenager. Of course, you have homework. So you can do that. You both gotta get your homework done before you guys go clubbing because you guys are going clubbing. So I will come back to the camera when they are at the club and they have done their homework and ate. So okay, so it is now 10:30 here on this in the Sim world, and they just got through finishing eating and doing all the homework and using the bathroom. You see, they did not take showers sadly. But you see, you have the fun meter. It's like down, like it's like this, such. They're just horrible. So I brought him out on a school night to come clubbing at this empty club. But watch when we step foot in there, it is going to like be. It's gonna be fire. It's just gonna be amazing. So, let's just put in play mode real quick, and I have my notification for sound off because it was kind of hard to hear me. I don't know which one sound is. I'm just sounds. What's this? Right? I don't know if it's audio. Was it good? Yes. Okay, let's go to audio. Music, there we go. The music. Okay. I don't hear music. Ugh. I do not want to restart this. So, oh, you see how we just stepped foot? See this crowd of people that just came in? It's because I am amazing. So. Dance. I'm gonna dance. I'm just gonna hang. Maybe you can find a girlfriend. I'm kidding. You already have one. Where is Regina? Ah, why don't you dance? You're just listening to music. Talk about boring! Ugh, man, how did time go by so fast? I know the Sims. Oh, I see you bust move. It sucks without music. I know. It seriously does. Let's see if I can just find some music on my phone real quick. There we go. That's not how you dance to this song, but it's whatever. Okay, I guess that would be surfing on the way. Oh, everyone's doing it now. She wants to dance like ooh, I'm firm and bury me till I can say. She wants to dance like ooh, I'm firm and I can't get you out of my head. You're letting loose, see? What is he doing? Just stop. Okay, we see you. I'm gonna change your name soon. Maybe in the next episode, his name will be changed. You're getting into it. You'll get there. So, yeah. They went clubbing. They're going to have fun. They're going to get a drink. They're just going to let loose on this school night. Because we're rebels. And she has work in a few hours. Jeez, our mission is complete. Their fun meter went up. Okay. I think she just rocked to do this. Thank you, like, and a Dougie. Yes. And they start doing this at the perfect time. Like, oh my gosh, this is just perfect. The mixologist like, we should put him on the floor. And then he's like, he wasn't feeling it, so he left. But this is my song, people. I'm sorry if you don't like it. It's just, I love this song. It would be so cool if I changed her name to Uma Thurman. I may change her name to Uma in Thurman. I don't know. This is coming to me now. It's like coming to me. So I'll be ending this with the clubbing. Sorry guys if this video was kind of boring. I guess, I don't know. I had fun playing it and showing you guys them dancing to Uma Thurman by the Fall Out Boys. I thought that was pretty amazing. And then, going to club on a Wednesday, and they stayed there for Thursday because we're rebels, people. We are rebels. Got some rebel teenagers over here. She looks like a nerd here. I'm like, he just seriously did the ducky. Did anyone else catch that? Because I so did. Okay, guys. But yeah, I had fun with this episode. I'm playing Uma Thurman for you guys, and I hope you guys liked it, and talking about this is coming on. There we go. But yeah, so subscribe, like, thumbs up, comment. Thanks for watching, you guys. You guys are seriously the best. I love you guys, and I'll be posting the next video.